Look, don't be trying to act like you didn't say what you said, Chica. Because, guess what? I got receipts to prove what you said to me. So, you know, I'm trying not to be overly dramatic right now, but it hurt my feelings, girl, okay? Hey, girls and guys, it is Sarah from Style Let's Play, and I'm back as a little baby. And you guys know that I've had a very hard time trying to get adopted. People always say they're gonna adopt me, and then they just leave me out on the streets on my own again. But things have changed for me. Things have changed ever since I got my new little favorite pet. And right now, he's at pet daycare because I was at work, you know. Even though I'm just a little baby, I've learned that I need to be a strong, independent woman, or a strong, independent little baby, and take care of myself and not depend on these evil parents anymore. So I've been working really hard at the restaurant, like really hard, and sometimes these customers are so rude. Like, you see that girl over there with the wings? Yeah, you think like, oh look, she's a little fairy, she's so nice and everything. Oh no, that girl is a pure evil. So even though I hate that job, I take it because it's allowed me to provide for me and my cute little pet. So now I have enough money to buy us a house. And I'm thinking, you know, we don't have to deal with these parents anymore. I could adopt the babies too. Babies adopting babies. I mean, it's 2017. Babies could do what they want. We're independent. So I'm gonna go over there. I'm gonna see if maybe I could adopt a baby and stuff. And then we could just take care of each other, because that's what we should do in this world. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get out of your crib. Excuse me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Please forgive me. Okay. Don't kill me with your swords, please. I don't want to die. I'm too young, okay? I got a better idea. Instead of adopting a baby, I could adopt a parent. You know? Because usually babies have to get adopted because they don't have money. They can't take care of themselves. But I can. So hey, you. Guy with the sword, do you seem kind of fun? You got fireworks, you got cool hair. How about I adopt you to be my dad? Does that sound like a deal? Cool dude with a rainbow hair? Huh? I'm a good baby. I listen. I do my chores. I pay the bills. I got a cute dog that will protect us. I mean, what more do you want in life? You got me. Or look, there's a little baby Sam. Sam, can I adopt you? I'm a strong, independent baby. I can take care of everyone. Wait. Did Henry just say I could adopt Henry? Henry? Henry! Oh, Sam left. Wait, I can adopt her to be my mom. I mean, she likes ice cream. Oh my gosh, and they both have the hearts that wait. Oh my gosh. Wait. Henry, stop. Can I adopt that woman to be our mom? Well, my mom. I don't know what she would be to you, your friend, but she could be my mom, and then I could have adopted mom, adopted dad, and it'll be perfect. See? Little baby Sai, bringing families together since 2017. Yes! Sam didn't want to get adopted by me, which is unfortunate and heartbreaking, but Sam doesn't understand what I could offer the world. I could offer the world everything. Where is she? There you are, ice cream girl. Come here. I'll adopt you. Huh? I'll adopt you. Lolly, I know you might be hesitant to have, like, me adopt you as my mom, but I just want to say, I'm kind, I listen, I do my chores, and I'm old enough now where I don't poop my diapers anymore. I mean, come on now. See? You don't even have to clean me up after. What more do you want? Wait, is this a baby squad? Wait. Hey, girls! Wait, I'm sorry, Henry, and I'm sorry, Lolly. It was great having you guys as my adoptive parents, but I'm gonna leave you because this girl squad seems kind of cool. Hey, girls. How you doing? You guys are cool. I don't know what else to say to try to fit in, but look at your cute little cheeks. I got a cute little flower crown. Look at Henry and Lolly. They don't know what to do with themselves anymore. Do you guys want some candy? I've got candy. From Halloween. I know it's a little bit old now and it might be a little bit stale, but you know. Yeah? Do you want it? Oh wait, what are you talking about? Are you talking about doing something weird? Huh? She's like, yeah, you can buy it without money. Oh yeah, how? Oh, she's talking about secrets. Oh girl, that's against the law, which means that's illegal, and that means the Popo's gonna get you. Is that what you want, girl? The police, woo, they're coming for you, girl. Brianna, you're about to go to jail. I'm just telling you. Mm-hmm. Did someone give you a what? A what? What are they talking about? Uh-oh. She said, ew. Why ew? Hey, Dad, look. I made friends. Why are they talking about poop and candy? Why are you talking about poop and my candy? There's no poop in my candy. Are they making fun of me? Because if you guys are making fun of me, also I'll have to go full savage baby on you, and I don't want to have to do that, all right? They were talking about my candy. No, I like poop candy. I think they're making fun of me, which is not very nice. Wow. Even babies are bullies? Maybe because you're poop. Dad! These girls, they're bullying me. Hey, it's a compliment though. What? How? Calling someone poop is a compliment? Put the poop candy in your face. What are they talking about? How is, this is not being friends. Okay, this is not what friendship is about. Hey! Dad, I adopted you to help defend me in these kind of situations. Why are you not doing anything to these girls? You better stop. Oh yeah, see ya? You better watch yourself, chica. Cause my dad is just gonna get you. Ooh. You guys aren't being very nice. Now that I don't understand. What did I do? I'm sorry. You called me poop. You said you are poop. Look, don't be trying to act like you didn't say what you said, chica. Because guess what? I got receipts to prove what you said to me. So, you know, I'm trying not to be overly dramatic right now, but it hurt my feelings, girl. Okay? Yeah, let's go. Let's go, Dad Henry. Take me somewhere nice where these people aren't gonna hurt my feelings no more. Okay. So Brianna came over here and said she didn't mean to be mean to us. And now she's saying, can you please tell us what we did? Well, guess what? If you didn't mean to be mean, then you should know what you did to me, girl. And then they're crying. Okay, you know what? I'll give them a second chance. Chica said she feels the same. She's like, I would never. I didn't call you that. No, we were calling the candy poop. Nobody did. Look, I saw it with my own eyeballs. It said, you are poop. Not you. Okay. I don't know if I should give these girls a second chance because they hurt my heart and my feelings. But sometimes I could be a little bit overdramatic. So maybe a lot of the time I could be overdramatic. So I'll accept your apology. Okay. Now she's saying, even if we did, we're really sorry. Okay, girl, I forgive you. Even if you didn't mean it towards me or something like that, I understand. Okay. No, we didn't. Brianna, don't call me a liar, okay? We never meant it towards anyone but the candy. But then why did you say you are poop? You didn't say the candy is poop. You said you. This is never going to end, is it? This is never going to end. What did she say? Why would someone ever do something that mean? I know. That's why it hurt my feelings. Because I thought you meant me. I thought you were calling me poop and making fun of my candy. I thought you were calling my candy poop. And then I thought you called me poop. And, you know, never. Okay. We would never say anything like that to you. Okay. I'm sorry if I misunderstood. All right. I'm very, very, very sorry. Okay. If I misunderstood, I'll apologize if I have to. Besides, why would we, when we were your friends? It's because I never felt like the cool kid like you. I mean, you two, like, look at you. She has a boombox, you got cute little pigtails and your cute little cheeks, and then there's me. I'm like a potato. So then I just felt real insecure around you guys. You are cool. Girls, that is honestly the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me. My heart is full of love right now, okay? Oh, bullies are mean and not cool. Oh, you're pretty cool and a fun friend. Yay! Oh my gosh, I think these girls are gonna end up being my best friends in the whole entire world. They went from being my bullies to being my best friends. Something like this calls for a dance party. I mean, this is great. And I love the fact that my adopted dad, Henry, has been here through it all. You're the best adopted dad I could ever have, Henry. Thank you for that. She wants us to put on some music. We don't need music. I could beatbox for you. I know, it's really good. I know. I should go on America's Got Talent. Oh, she threw out the boombox? Oh. girl. Look at you. Now you're the cool girl. I wish that I could be like the cool girl with the pigtails, with the cute pigtails. Okay. It was great hanging out with Chica and Brianna after you know, we cleared up our misunderstanding. And sometimes these things happen. You end up thinking someone was trying to hurt your feelings, but if you talk it out, it turns out that maybe it was just a little miscommunication. Or maybe they were actually trying to bully me, but then when I called my dad, they got scared. So they were like, oh girl, I was just kidding. I didn't mean it towards you. Maybe they played me. Ooh, if they played me and I find out that they did, oh, I'm gonna find them. And I'm gonna get him. Mm-hmm. Savage little baby's eye is gonna come out. Okay, I think Henry's taking us home, which is good because I miss my little doggy. So I'm gonna go home, pick up the doggy from daycare, come home, cuddle up, watch some TV. You know, it's gonna be real nice. Henry, where do you live? Is something wrong with your leg? I think your leg is a little bit broken. I mean, I'm not laughing at the fact your leg is broken, but you do walk really funny. There you go, look. Aww, but you know what? Henry, as great as of an adoptive dad that you have been, you haven't fed me. And I mean, a child's gotta eat sometimes. We get hungry, we want some food, okay? So can we go to the restaurant and get something to eat? I might be a baby and I might just be little, but I still gotta eat and I eat a lot of food. So what are we gonna do, huh? What you gonna cook up? You gonna cook some pizza? Is that what you're gonna do, huh? But this pizza I have here has gone a little bit stale. Like it's not good anymore, it's not fresh. I want something fresh. You know, something that you've just made with your love, you know, like, oh, look at this. I made this beautiful birthday chocolate cake for you because I love you, like that. You're going to give me pizza? You're going to give me the stale pizza? Henry, I know you've had that pizza for months in your pocket. That's nasty. Okay, I'll eat that then, I guess. Hey, Henry, can I go see my friends and show them my dog, please? Because they'll love my doggy, Frederick. Huh? Please? Okay, I'll take that as a yes, even though he didn't say yes. Okay, he said okay, yay! All right, so I'm gonna go pick up Frederick from pet daycare because he's been there. Like I said, I was at work all day and stuff, and then I got distracted because I thought I was getting picked on, but I wasn't. I hope he didn't miss me too much. Frederick's never been away from me this long. Frederick, usually he like runs out because he's so excited. Frederick? Frederick, maybe he ran out for a little bit? Frederick? Guys, I can't find Frederick anywhere. I even checked my little pet's pocket over here, and he wasn't there. And then I just asked Chica and Brianna if they've seen him, and they haven't. Oh my gosh. What if Frederick is lost out in the world? What if he got kidnapped? Doggy-napped? I don't know what it was to be called. Can I even report this to the police? Oh no, that worker that was there isn't there either, so I can't even get mad at him for losing my dog. I don't know what I'm gonna do without Frederick. Frederick's been there for me for everything. I just hope I could find him. Guys, I'm really sorry, but I have to go find my dog. I can't find him anywhere. I've asked around. I gotta start putting up signs or something. Maybe he ran to my old house. I'll have to check there as well. I just hope that I could find him. Because if not, I don't know what I'm gonna do. But anyway, you guys, I hope you guys had fun watching. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and share. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.